Before cleaning, make sure that the Rydis is in turbo mode. Press the power button. On the remote, press the vacuum button. Then press start. Now it's turbo time.